recipes using oven. The first one is dal. So for that we need dal. I already soak it for 1 hour. Carrots, chili and onion and tomatoes. First I am putting carrots. Tomatoes, then chili and onion, and next some turmeric powder and chili powder. Then we have to mix it. To put this in this oven for 15 minutes. Microwave 10 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Start. Now we have to wait for 5 minutes. 15 minutes is over and I am going to take up from the oven. In a separate bowl we have to put oil. Crushed garlic, onions, seeds and red chili. Curry leaves. And then we have to mix it. Now we have to put it in the oven. Microwave 2 minutes. Take some salt and put in dal. Then we have to mix it. Mixture is ready. Now I am going to take out from the oven. Now I am going to add some hint powder. Now I am going to put this in that bowl. And we need some curry. Ariana Lee. We have to mix it. Now I'm going to taste some. The dal is ready. Now I'm going to taste a little bit. It's so yummy. The second recipe is masala papad. I love it. So let's start. Taking three papads and putting some oil. And putting in the oven for 2 minutes. Decorate some onions. Then carrots. Coriander leaves. Tomatoes, if you want to squeeze lemon, you can squeeze it. I'm squeezing the lemon. Now the masala papad is ready. I'm going to taste one. It's so tasty. I love it. I hope you like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.